Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, teacher.
I'm teacher Isaac, and this is the midterm speaking test for history from Zaire. Introduce yourself.
Hello, teacher. Hello, everyone. My name is T. But please call me Elsa. I'm 9 years old. I live in Felicity with my family. There are 5 people in my family. They are my father, my mother, my baby sister, my baby brother, and me. My name is Kun. The name of my school is Tengkutan Primary School. I'm class 4B. I want to be the cook. I like is English. I like playing is yum yums with my friends.
Wait, Elsa, what day is it today?
Today is Saturday.
Let's start with things to eat. Tell me the names of these snacks from 1 to 6.
Gum, 2 popcorn, 3 peanuts, 4 chocolate, 5 cheese, potato cheese, 6 soda.
How do you spell popcorn?
P-O-P-C-O-R-N.
How do you spell peanuts?
P-E-A-N-U-T-S. Yes.
Okay, now talk about these pictures. One, what do you want?
I want some gum. She wants some popcorn. Number 2, she wants some popcorn. Number 3, he wants some peanuts. Number 4, I want some potato chips. Number 5, he wants some soda. Number 6, she wants some chocolate.
Vegetables, okay? Let's have vegetables. Tell me the names of these vegetables.
1, carrots. 2, onion. 3, pepper. 4, cabbage. 5, potatoes. 6, tomatoes.
How do you spell tomato?
T-O-M-A-T-O.
Spell carrot.
C-A-R-R-T-R-R-O-T.
Spell onion.
O-I-O-N-O-E. O-N-O-I-N-I-O.
Alright, Elsa, let's move on. Okay, tell me the names of these places from 1 to 6. 1.
Park. 2. Movie theater. 3. Supermarket. 4. Post office. 5. Department store. 6. Library.
Spell library.
L I B A R Y. L I B A B R A Y.
Let's spell
park. P-A-R-K.
Okay. What is a park?
Park is across from the movie theater.
What is a supermarket?
Is across from the department store.
Four, what is a post office?
Is across from the library.
5. What is a department store?
Is across from the supermarket.
Okay. Number 3. What is a library?
Is between the movie theater and the post office.
Okay, and where is the supermarket?
It is between the post office and the department store.
Now, tell me what they are doing at this place. Number one, is
he is shopping. He is movie.
He or she?
She is movie. She is watching movie. He is borrowing books. Number four, she is mailing letters. Mailing letters. Five, she is buying groceries. Six, he is kicking a ball.
Very good. Okay, let's make a town. Let's go.
Let's make a town. First, color the house and the building. What color do you like? Next, cut the paper. What step
can you
see? Then cuffs papers. What shape?
Then fold the papers.
Can your house stand?
Finally,
glue the papers. Grace yours.
Alright, let's talk about these pictures. If you find the different ones,
In the ones, picture B, these friends, difference because picture A is cabbage, picture C is carrots, picture D is potato, is vegetables. But picture B is park. In row 2, picture C, these friends because picture A is soda, picture B is smoothie, picture D the music and drinks. But picture C the popcorn. In row 3, picture D difference because picture A is drawing, picture B is cupping, picture C is phoning, and are vegetables activity. But each D is kicking a ball.
Who is kicking a ball?
Is boy kicking a ball.
Right, also, that is the end of the test. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.